So how do you think Van went today?
All I know is the trumpet's overplayed and it's really pissing me off because Steiner's blaming it all on us.
I know, right? And the drumline will not shut up. I mean, seriously.
I know, seriously. All they do is goof off, and they're the reason why we get in trouble all the time. It's so annoying.
I know.
And that trill from C to the D, are you kidding me?
I'm not going to be able to do that. It's not acceptable. It's not acceptable. We're a one rating band.
So, like, what's your secret for not getting in trouble for eating food? Because every time I eat food, I get in trouble.
Rachel, I'm an athlete.
So?
I have entitlements that non-athletes like you don't have.
Oh my gosh. I have breakouts everywhere. In my face. Oh my gosh, I have wrinkles. I'm getting wrinkles. This is such a bad hair day. I just had to put it up. My teeth, they're not white. Oh my gosh, what did I have last night to eat? I need to do an ab workout.
So, what are you doing?
I'm doing an art project for AP.
That's cool. What do you have to draw for that?
Well, the teacher told us, she was like, all right, we'll just paint whatever comes to mind. So we're like, okay, like I'm feeling pretty sad today, so I'll just do black.
Cool. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Do you see that girl over there?
Okay, so today in the lunch line, I heard her and her friend talking, and they're like,
yeah.
She's like, oh my gosh, your makeup looks good, so good today. And she's like, oh, thanks, I know. And I look at her right now, and I'm like, how can a friend tell her it looks good? I mean,
I don't.
The line is just so defined, and it's just, I don't get it. Like,
I don't either.
I literally woke up 10 minutes ago. Like, this is first hour, you know, so I'm always lazy. I'm like, it's a lazy day. I'm going to put my hair up. No big deal. T-shirt on. And it's just, I don't get it. What are you doing?
I'm so sorry. You, like, had something. That was so awkward. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's really creepy.
You had something on your face.
It's okay, though, because sisters always have to look out for each other. Like,
yeah,
if you looked really bad, I would tell you. And I know if I looked really bad, you would tell me. But seriously, okay, so then, not only does her makeup line look bad, her eyeshadow is like, oh, it's like, she has like...
Does it look like Black Death?
Yes, exactly. How did you know?
Things just come to me sometimes.
I like, for example, I do the Kim Kardashian smoky eye sometimes. I mean, obviously not today because I don't have makeup on. I woke up 10 minutes ago. But I've done the Kim Kardashian eye before and I can pull it off much better. I mean, it's just ridiculous.
Yeah, anyways, so.
Yeah. Anyway, sorry, back to your project.
Yeah, I just ran out of paint, so can you run over on that shelf and grab me some?
Oh, hold on, I'll help you out. Did you need some paint?
Wow.
Holy, what's going on?
Hey guys, can I come skate with you?
You got Vans on?
Right here, I got my new Vans. I got my new full one, I'm ready to go.
Is that an Evo, the 2012 version?
Don't know.
With bear trucks?
It has some wheels.
Look at the blues.
Very sexy. You may skate with us.
Okay. You may. You accepted.
Gnar.
Those are so awesome.
Dude, but seriously, Renaissance was awesome last year. I got these ears.
Alright, guys, I was talking to my parents the other night, and they're like, hey, Madison, you know, like, this long hair, shaggy thing, and, like, all this black clothing.
Yeah, that's what my parents are talking
about.
They're
like, you know what? It's just a phase. And I say, no, Mom and Dad, no. This is a lifestyle.
I don't even get what...
Jessica does that, so I mean, and you're like friends with her or whatever.
I know. I'd be like Forever 21, I mean, that's a little cheap. Oh my God, Jessica. Forever 21.
I thought you were talking to Eric.
No, Eric was last week.
Justin, dude, Eric totally told me that Sarah said that he said that he was going to go out with you, but now you're telling me that he's not, so I have to go and tell Sarah that Eric said no. Shh, we better be quiet. He's, like, trying to study. Okay, so anyway.
Okay, anyways, we'll get back on subject. Okay, so what do you want to go out and have for dinner? Because I'm thinking more Chinese.
Are we going out with...
We're going out
who
with...
Did you even say we were going out with Justin?
Yeah, but then
so
he
I just...
Ladies, I am not impressed at all. Rachel, this is a remarkable improvement from last time. This time you're doing amazing, Madison. You're just scrubbing it up. What is this?
I got an 85.
Do you think you're gonna maintain? You think you're gonna maintain your grade point average?
Mr. Erickson, this is the best I've ever done. What? Wait. What's wrong? What'd you get?
Is she laughing or crying?
I think she's crying. What'd you give her? What did you give her?
Look.